up to me, asked my name politely. My brain froze and I didn't know where to begin. So I stood aside with my mouth open wide. She was looking at me, but I didn't know where to begin. And repeated the question again, and I felt ashamed, but I know it was where to begin. I looked at the ground and I looked all around for the courage to know, the courage to know where to begin. And if I open my mouth and find some way to begin. She looked confused and amused and bemused as she stood there waiting, waiting for me to begin. She stopped smiling at me, stood uncomfortably. I realized I had no way to begin. She walked away, I had nothing to say. I couldn't tell her, I didn't know where to begin. And I died inside. My brain froze and I didn't know.